Hello friends, today we will look at how we can use Angular's ng-show and ng-hide directives. So let's understand what is ng-show and ng-hide. Ng-hide and ng-show allows you to display or hide different HTML elements based on the expression provided to it. So to use either ng-show or ng-hide, you just need to add this directive to that element you would like to show or hide. So for an example, I have div. So and on this div, I have applied ng-hide is equals to expression. So if ng-hide expression evaluates to true, then this particular element will hide. And if it evaluates to false, then HTML element will visible. So ng-show will also do the exact same thing, but ng-show visible the HTML element when its expression returns true and hidden when its expression returns false. The great thing about these directives is that we don't have to do any of showing or hiding ourselves with CSS or JavaScript. It will all handle by Angular itself. Let's understand it with very basic example. So flip to our editor, Sublime Text. In the last video, with the help of ng-repeat directive, we had displayed the user's information in a table format. If you didn't cover it yet, click on this link to visit my previous video on ng-repeat. So this demo displaying the user's information in table format like this, but it don't have any look and feel. It looks very boring. So to apply some style on this table, I will use a CSS framework Bootstrap. So to use that, you just need to move to this URL getbootstrap.com and go to download Bootstrap. So as of now, I will use the CDN. So just copy the first link and move to your editor. And I will paste this link in my head section. So to use Bootstrap, you just need to apply CSS classes. So on my table tag, I will apply a class attribute and use table and table border classes to apply CSS. Now move to your browser and refresh to check the output. Now you can see it looks like a table. So to format table header, I will further use a class here to change the background to background primary. It will apply some blue color on the header. Perfect. And just one more thing, to reduce the width of the table, I will apply my custom CSS. So add a style tag here. And to format this table, I will use this table class. So you just need to call this table class, and I want to change the width to maybe 500 pixels. Just check, is it okay? Fine. So now it's look like a table. Good. So now moving to the ng-hide and ng-show. Now suppose we want to hide or show this table when user check or uncheck a checkbox. So let's do it with ng-hide directive. So to do that, first we need to create an input type checkbox. So after this heading, I want to create an input type is equals to checkbox. And to hold the boolean value of checkbox, we will use ng-model directive and we will create a property is hidden. So now create ng-model directive here and mention a property name. So I will create a property is hidden and put br to move it to the next line. So if user will check . So let's put some text here so that you can read for what purpose we are using this checkbox. So now if user will check the checkbox, the value of is hidden will true, and on uncheck, the value of is hidden will be false. And now we will use this property is hidden as an expression for our ng-hide directive. As I told you, you just need to use ng-hide and ng-show on that element which you want to show or hide. So as of now, we want to show or hide my complete table. So we will apply ng-hide directive on the table tag. So add ng-hide is equals to expression that will return boolean values. So we will use our isHidden property for expression. Now when user will click on the checkbox, the value of is hidden will be true. When he will uncheck, it value will be false. So by default, the value of checkbox is not checked. It means the value of is hidden is false. So it will count like ng hide is equals to false. It means you don't want to hide the table. So when user click on this checkbox, the is hidden value will turns to true, and here the expression will be ng hide is equals to true. So it will hide my table. Fine. So it is quite straightforward. Same you can do with ng show. The difference is that your HTML element will show or hide when the ng show will return true. So by default it is false. So it will be hidden. So when you click on the checkbox, is hidden will return to true, then it say ng show is equals to true. Both are working the same way. So we will move again to ng hide. Now let's try to use the ng hide and ng show in a same way, but in a different example. For an example, as of now we hide or show the complete table. Now assume we want to hide or show our department column only, not a complete table, a part of table. So again the rule is same. You just need to apply this property on that element which you want to show or hide. So I want to show or hide my TD department and my this TD which is holding the value of department. Save and again refresh the browser and check the output. I hope you liked my video. If you liked it, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe my channel for such more videos. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.